tries to roll back. Nice little flip pass inside, and Maverik is off to the races. You see Bitter looks inside, able to shake off the other defenseman, and then bury the shot. What a move! And you see it's just a little bit of a hesitation move where it looks like he's going to make that pass inside to Crum, who's so open, and then he's all by himself with that little spin move.
Stallion needs to be worn by GMS the X. Is building.